What's up, YouTube? This is CDarkify, and welcome to Halo 4 Let's Play. I have yet to play Halo 4 campaign. I was saving it for either the summer or when I got my capturing card, whichever came first, obviously capturing card. So, I figured we'd start off today, and yeah, let's get into it. Now, I might as well give you guys a warning, because if you're not that smart, this is a spoiler, obviously, because it's the campaign Let's Play. So, I'll be quiet during these cutscenes.
Tell me about the children. Dr. Halsey.
You already know everything.
You kidnapped them.
Children's minds are more easily accepting of indoctrination. Their bodies more adaptable to augmentation. The result was the ultimate soldier. Because of our success, when the Covenant invaded, they were ready.
Dr. Halsey, you're bending history for your own favor, and you know it. You developed the Spartans to crush human rebellion, not to fight the government.
When one human world after another fell, when my Spartans were all that stood between humanity and extinction, nobody was concerned about why they were originally built.
So you feel in the end your choices were justified?
My work saved the human race.
Do you think the Spartans' lack of basic humanity helped?
What are you after? The others before you were naval intelligence, but you... you're something else.
Records show Spartans routinely exhibited mildly sociopathic tendencies. Difficulty with socialization.
Records show efficient behavior operating in hazardous situations. I supplied the tools to maintain that efficiency.
Do you believe the Master Chief succeeded because he was, at his core, broken?
What does John have to do with this? You want to replace him?
The Master Chief is dead.
Dun dun dun! Wow, the majority of this episode is just going to be cutscenes, guys. Hopefully we can actually get into a little bit of it. Ah, here we go. Yeah, it doesn't look that bad in shape. Yeah, get a play.
Get out for a while.
Where are we?
We're still at risk on the dawn.
Why did you wake me?
Hang on. Then you were put some bomb on down. I rewrote this somewhere while you were out.
You've been busy.
Activating the 6th gravity generator. Please look up.
Yeah, there we go.
Seems like old times.
Ready to get back to work?
I thought you'd never ask. We've got intrusion alerts lighting up on multiple decks.
Yeah, get a play.
Our best bet to figure out who's boarding us is the observation deck, 4 floors up.
Could it be a rescue team?
Let's see, now what? Now I'll just do this. Oh, there we go. Now we're. Ah, there's the doorway. Alright guys, I have not played a Halo campaign in forever. The last Halo campaign I played was Reach. That was quite a while ago.
How long was I out?
4 years, 7 months, 10 days.
Somebody should have found us by now. What's that?
Sensor scan, high intensity.
I don't have a pistol.
How close what the heck is this? Deck?
It's directly above us.
Interesting. Go this way, no? Some objectives would be nice.
The elevator doors look sealed tight.
There we go. See what we got in here. Ah, tap. Whee! Oh gosh. Use LS to climb. Oh! Whoa! Got it. Ah. Now we're. Whoa! Hope none of you guys get, I don't know what you call it, but where you get sick when you're nauseous. There we go. Oh, hello, big guy. What the heck?
I thought we had a truce with the company.
A lot can happen in 4 years. Either way, he's probably not alone. We should be careful.
I wanted that sword. Oh, who do we have up here? Can I assassinate you? Maybe. I'm gonna get you, big guy. Oh, gotcha. Give me that. There we go. Yeah, get some once. Alright guys, so I put it on easy because I want to enjoy the campaign more than rage at it. So that guy was easy to kill. Come here, little guy. Plasma pistol, I'll keep this. Just punch the majority of these guys in the face. Not waste my ammo. Where's your friend at? Get over here.
That's the last of them.
Yeah.
Find the override for the blast shield so we can see what we're up against.
Let's see, where would we find that at? Also guys, I'll probably get more into it as we go along, because for right now I'm just listening to the cutscenes.
These Covenant aren't outfitted like standard military. It's possible we just came across a rogue salvage ship.
Alright, because that looks rogue.
Or we might have stumbled into an entire Covenant fleet.
Yeah, she has nothing to worry about. She can't die. What, can I go down?
No way. Landing craft flanking us.
Where am I supposed to be going? Never mind. Oh, I'll take out the big guy first. Get away from me, little grunts. Get back here. Oh, dang. New assassinations for grunts in this game? Kinda cool. So he should be dead. Get up here. Oh, is that ammo? Could use some ammo. This gun's pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. Punch you in the face. Now where you at? There you are. I always keep hitting X to reload. This gun is not a reloadable gun. I wanna go in one of those.
We've got a cruiser on an intercept course.
Let's just take that ship and blow up the big ship. Where is that at? There we go.
Yes, but since the ship was torn in half, we can't access the weapon stations. We'll have to fire them manually from the outer hull.
Can I open that? No, the door's over here. This is an elevator. Guess so. Very slow elevator. Wait, what are we going on? I need to keep track of the time. 12 minutes. Guys, each episode will probably be 15 minutes long. So it's not overwhelming. It doesn't take me 7 hours to upload. Open the door. Let's go. I thought I saw bad guys up here. The radar. Yep, I was right. Ah, gosh dang it. Who gave me away? How are you not dead? Get up here. Get a weapon. Give me that. Oh, they know I'm here. Oh, crap. They overheated. Oh, suicidal grunt.
That cruiser's shields are down. Assuming they don't raise them, that missile's gonna be one heck of a surprise.
Unless they raise them. Oh, terrible shot right there. Terrible assassination. Alright, get out of here. We got more ammo. He's got a decent amount. Take him out, take him out, take him out, take him out. Or you're not dead yet. Oh, I thought you could punch me? Jackals. At least they're easy to kill. I always wanted to pick up their shields. That'd be really cool. Then you add that into the next game. I'm home. So I can't shoot through that. Oh, sticky grenade. No, you guys are dead. Gosh dang it. Lunging system. I'm used to reach. Goodness. Hopefully. What's going on? Get out of my house. Let's get this guy. Finish off these guys in the episode and I can upload this so you guys can enjoy the cutscenes, because that's all we get to watch today. Two big guys. Let's go, elites. Did I get him? Yeah, I got him. Hey, calm your roll. How you like it? Oh, you're dead. Yeah, we'll take this. Oh yeah, this now would be a good time to pause the video and upload it, and I can start making the next one. So thank you guys for watching. Hit the subscribe button if you want to see more. Sorry this episode was just all cutscenes. Obviously the first episode of probably every game is nothing but cutscenes just to say what's going on. And yeah, so guys, I'll see you guys next time.